First, here's a very important part. If you're going to have to swap capacitor with a higher capacitor, please use an amp meter and read an amp rating. Read amp meter before swapping capacitor, and if it's not that close, you could try to swap capacitor and read an amp meter afterward to make sure it doesn't exceed what's rated for. Now, let's start. One sticker says rated 1.00 amp. Another sticker that's on a lower canopy said 1.09 amp. And it's reading 0.95 amp. So it should be good. I just need to do some balancing. Anyways, thanks for watching. Please remember to comment, rate, subscribe.